Of the world's greatest comic book adventure. Four heroes on a daring mission in space, but something went wrong. Genetically transformed, they become the most powerful superheroes of all time. Forces of evil are out to destroy their cosmic power.
Find them!
And to survive, they must utilize all their strength. To put an end to their arch nemesis.
Doom? It's clobbering time.
The Fantastic Four.
Exposure to a high-energy cosmic storm could advance our knowledge about planetary life.
To our future.
I don't trust him.
We got what we wanted.
Just worried about what he wants.
Structure is changing.
It's terrible news.
I think I'll get a second opinion.
The cloud has fundamentally altered our DNA.
That's gross.
Reed, look at me.
I can't.
He's heating up from his core.
You don't want to walk around on fire for the rest of your life, do you?
Is that a trick question?
Come on, am I the only guy who thinks this is cool?
What if we got these powers for a reason?
I've always wanted power.
Victor, you always thought you were a god.
Let's not fight.
No, let's. Don't even think about it.
Never do.
Flamer!
Oh, you're hot.
Why, thank you. So are you.
Hey,
you may know, there have been unusual occurrences all over the world.
These were taken by one of our spy satellites 3 days ago.
We need a way to locate and intercept that object.
What is it?
We were hoping you could tell us.
It's here.
That's bad.
That's really bad.
We have to destroy this thing.
Your encounter with a surfer has affected your molecules. It could cause you to temporarily switch powers.
You like volunteer?
Wait, no!
Hey!
Oh my God! Come on!
You can't handle this alone.
Everywhere this thing goes, 8 days later, the planet dies.
All that you know is at an end.
Dr. Storm, we gave you 6 years and millions of dollars, and you gave us nothing. What's different now?
Reed Richards. He knows answers to questions we don't even know to ask yet. This is our chance to learn more about our planet and maybe even save it.
I want you to meet my daughter, Sue.
You want to be famous?
I just want my work to make a difference.
John, Reed.
This guy doesn't take orders well.
Yeah, especially from people who say, I don't take orders well.
Don't let any of these lab coats give you any crap, all right?
Well, if I do, I know who to call. The muscle.
I gotta say, it's fun having you here.
Really?
No.
What you've created here is incredible.
You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Yeah. We're good.
They just cracked interdimensional travel.
Incredible.
All I want to know is where are my children?
Four have survived. All exhibit unique physical conditions.
I just want to fix my friends.
You can't fix this.
You should use these powers to help people.
You opened a door you don't know how to close. You don't know anything about what's coming.
What is coming?
You want to stop him. It's going to take everything you have.
How long until he's in?
2 minutes. Might be a little less.